Hello everyone, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 5. In today's episode, we will finish the Ford MK2 Rothmans of Harry Batanen. So, let's jump into it. Now we need to do the side stickers on the car. According to the picture, it's almost similar to the stripes on the top and hood. Okay, I can copy one of these and paste it here. And we start from here. Oh, right. We need to fully rotate the other side. Actually. Yeah, okay, it's from the front all the way to the back. Okay, eventually the blue is a straight line. And according to, yeah. Actually, let's put the same number one that we have here. Thank you. Oh, actually, on the back we have to, continue the blue line, and we will put some of the sponsors. Okay, for the back. It's actually, there is a curvature first. Yeah, just a sec. Yeah, it should be something like that. And you set up. Ah, okay. Also, the same line goes all the way to the back, the blue, yellow, and orange. Okay. So, yeah, the blue will follow the blue line here on the trunk. Oh, actually, this is a spoiler only, so the whole trunk back is blue. Oh, it's now a character. Okay. Yeah, and this one is big, bigger than the one in front. I'll make the duck hands on the back. Actually, this will be the S of duck hands. Okay, this will be the size of the car. Let's copy it to the other side and fix what has overturned or was mirrored actually. Insert all from left. Yeah, the writings were backwards now. You need a mirror to see them. But we can fix this. Okay. Okay, I need to bring each one and put it in its correct place. All right, these are the sides of the car. And now, yeah, let's make the whole thing hood, the sorry, the trunk blue. I was already, yeah, working on this big blue thing. Let's make it wider. And bigger. And why is it not covering the whole trunk? Ah, I have a white. Yeah, this one. Yeah, you are out of the maser. Okay. And now. Yeah, we will color the whole back. Actually, yeah, copy this guy to the back. Paste. So yeah, it will looks like a continuous of the blue. I'll bring yellow and orange stripes, and that's it. That's, oh, it's a bit shorter on the side. Okay. Okay. I can copy. Paste this guy here. Change the color to the orange. Well, I wish we can perform like a jump. There you go. You want a suicide jump? You got yourself a suicide jump. Yeah, that's it. Okay, guys, this is it for the Rothman's Ari Vatanen MK2. I hope you enjoy it, and post me in the comment if you want me to do any car of your liking. If not, in the next episode, I will do a car from the wheel spin. So stay tuned. See you then. If you like this video, share the love and give it a thumbs up. And why not subscribe to the channel and turn on the little bell icon to get notified every time I release a new video. If you have any comments or questions, pop them below. Thanks for watching.